we've got the RodRadar bucket. The radar technology is embedded inside the bucket. We're starting to see this as kind of an emerging technology for construction in our industry. The idea behind it is to give customers a chance to detect something in the ground before they hit it. A lot of times on job sites, you're digging in unknown conditions or in an area that might come into contact with a utility or some sort of infrastructure buried in the ground. And the traditional method is to pothole for it. This technology can help identify more of those potential hazards in the ground. Traditionally mounted on a cart where somebody would push it along the job site and it penetrates the earth and scans for any detections. They've taken it one step further and put it on the machine. So it gives the operator an opportunity and the power to kind of control his own destiny and find what might be in the ground. The operator hits one button, sets the bucket on the ground, and they'll drag it across the ground, and then it kicks out a display of what could be under the ground. So we've got our power switch here, which basically manages the power to the bucket, manages the power to the tablet, and then the tablet itself, there's one application called the RodRadar bucket. You open that, and this is your home screen right here. As far as from an operator's perspective, they don't have a lot to do to get it going. So I'm gonna move the bucket down, see if we can't pick something up. So I'm gonna click the linear scan button. So there's two options here, linear scan, circular scan. We're gonna do a linear scan. I'm gonna hit the linear scan button. I wanna place my bucket on the starting point, and now I can move the bucket to keep the bucket on the ground and flat against the ground for the best possible scan result. And you can go moderately fast. I think a good operator could go a little faster than me. And then once you stop moving, you don't have to do anything else. It just processes the scan data and it spits out what it's found on a graph. Anything solid, that radar detection pings off that and gives us a measurement there. There's also on this second screen called the B scan, it gives us the raw data, which a really experienced operator that's used this for probably more than a handful of hours is going to be able to look at this chart and start to identify the actual raw data and see the pings, which show as little wavelengths or arches on this chart here. So then you can move on to your second scan and kind of make sure the data is accurate. So I'll scan again and see if we get the same detections in the same area. Okay, so we have two scans that time. If we look at the B scan, we're getting a really strong arch where it's got their detection. So this significant arch tells me there's for sure a pipe in the ground. And if we did daylight it, we would find the blue PVC pipe in there, which is what we buried in that area. We've got a few customers in our area that have adopted this technology, but again, it's still kind of an early introduction to what radar integrated equipment can be. So we stock these buckets. We became a stocking dealer here at Foresight. We carry 18-inch, 24-inch, 36-inch buckets. Install time is about an hour and a half. So it goes really fast. It's a really simple system to install, and it's an even simpler system to operate. At some point, it's gonna be on probably most digging equipment.